腿 OK， 腿 OK， 胸呢？
啊、OK。
Okay.
Is singer Rachel Liang Wen-ying ditching her girl next door image for a sexier look? Stay tuned to find out. Since her debut in 2008 with the album Love Poems, Rachel Liang Wen-ying has always maintained a sweet girl next door image, usually clad in sweet demure dresses that lend to a girlish charm. There's the occasional bustier dress, but nothing overtly sexy. But with the release of her third and latest album, Soulmate, the 24-year-old singer seems ready for a change. While filming her music video in Japan, she stripped for this hot spring scene that is said to be her most daring to date. And then she declared at a Singapore press conference that this shoulder-bearing hot pink dress is one of her sexiest yet.
以前我是不可能，这一次录的比较多一点点啦，高难度，我觉得是以前穿在我身上，我会觉得好勉强哦，对啊，这是以前比较没有尝试的，我有一个问题就是出在我都是冬天发片。 所以你看到我都穿黑的，都穿白的，都穿灰的，那就是冬天的感觉，
而且全部都包到完。
对对对对对对，一刚开始就露就不好玩了。
So why the change？
就是觉得哎，我已经24岁了，转眼之间，那也应该要有一些些比较像个大人一点点的样子呈现，嗯。
After all, sexy is the way to go grab more headlines, and it's the rite of passage for many female singers who start out as sweet young things and then adopt a sexier image as they mature. Jolin Tsai, Elva Hsiao, and even Singapore's own Stephanie Sun are good examples. Rachel, who first rose to fame as a PK challenger in 1 Million Star Season 1, is also starting to shed her inhibitions, and she tells us that she does get involved in choosing the clothes for her image, but don't expect her to do anything too radical anytime soon.
对啊，就我觉得慢慢来啦，我不是一个爱露的人，但是我也慢慢的在学习，在成长，就是觉得好看的东西可以，其实可以多试一下，不要先抗拒。刚开始会觉得自己心里有一道墙，不太想去跨越，可是后来就觉得其实自己就像个芭比娃娃一样，可以一直换衣服，然后每天都有不同的造型。我每次回去翻开手机想说，哇，我已经拍了这么多照片，然后都不同衣服的，就觉得好酷哦。如果我不是做歌手这个工作的话，可能就比较没有这样的机会。
So what is sexy to her? And how skimpy will she go in her dressing?
我觉得很难说哎，说不定哪一天就觉得，但是要好看，就你不能露，让人家觉得很恶心，恰到好处啦。我觉得我自己适合，就是不要太多，对，就是顶多就低胸一点点，比如说晚礼服那是必要的嘛，然后或者是短裤，可能你要跳舞的话要穿怎么样的短裤，露腰那种。但我觉得需要时间，就是你如果现在要我去穿比基尼然后上镜头，我可能会觉得很奇怪，就像以前的我一样啊。但是如果以后我觉得我对自己更有自信，身材更好的时候，我穿比基尼应该是没问题的，那这样就没问题。
So she is willing to bear more flesh, but would she also be willing to bear her heart and soul? In the next clip, we speak to Rachel about her soulmate.